What was that shit you did to Redimoto?
Nothing to do with you.
Well, as long as you're not losing it. Get these suits on, all of you.
Who made you the boss, wife killer?
Come on, Shelly. This isn't the time.
Yeah, just suit up.
Just keep it cool.
ここから出てください。屋上に少々問題があるようです。
We're gonna be fine. Just need to get out to the car. We're almost there.
I see some. Guys!
Fucking take
that!
out to the street and I'll try and pick you up.
I need more.
Now we can get to the Seven. They're in Havana.
But isn't there a civil war?
Well, it's their specialty to overthrow governments, Lynch. That's what they do. Havana's the retirement job.
Why the hell would they want to retire?
Everybody retires. Look at us. We're way over the hill for this business.
I'm not.
Fine, you're not. But the Seven definitely are. And they need a place to hide out from all the shit they've done.
My wife always wanted to go to Havana. She said it was pretty.
Believe me, it's not.
Reinforcements are waiting for us just behind the church.
Kane, we need a break.
Well, you can't have one. I promise. Today we kill the Seven. Today you get your reward.
Tharpa, he's right. We're gonna die at
I see some.
Here we go! Fuck! I'm hit! Sounds like a BTR.
They're pinned down. We gotta get them out.
Here as fast as we could. How many of you are left?
Firing your gun.
We're ready.
Now let's move!
Over here! I need help now! Oh, fuck! Get me here!
scale the barricade.
There's no fucking way I'm going up there. I'm not being paid to do suicide.
Yeah, Riffick's right. I'm done listening to you, Kane. You pushed it too fucking far.
Shut up! Hold it. Get your asses inside. Now! Okay, listen to me. Lynch and I will try and get to the roof and see what we can do.
That's fucking more like some of your own dirty work.
The rest of you, round up all the reinforcements you can. Be ready to attack on my cue.
You're getting them all killed, you know that.
I don't give a shit. If the men die, they fucking die. I just want to see my daughter again.
You know what, you cold piece of shit? I'm beginning to think you did leave the Seven to burn in Venezuela.
Just keep up, Lynch.
Okay, you lead the way. You're so fucking smart.
Don't worry, Lynch. I will.
I see some.
Doesn't look too bad, Riffick. I think there's more than a few BTRs.
Just get rid of them. We're ready down here. Lots of good men joining us.
Hey, Dad!
Let me talk to them!
Too much adrenaline will fucking kill you!
Trying.
Now! I'm only gonna ask you this once. Tell me
They just ran, but I can lead you to them. Fucking backstabbing traitors! Didn't even try to get the rest of us out!
Just do it!
How fast can you get me to them?
3 days.
This is stupid, you can't trust him!
What the fuck, I don't have a choice!
Kane, I can't trust you anymore. You're on your fucking own. I'm done fighting for nothing.
How can you trust him?
He's always been my friend.
Yeah, right. You know the rules, Kane. Remember? Or have you taken too many bumps in your fucking head?
Look, he knows where the brothers are. End of story.
I think you're losing your focus, old man. So did Tharpa.
I don't give a shit about Tharpa. He's so fucking greedy, we're probably better off without him.
Shit. I hate all this walking.
Well, Carlos says this is the safest way in.
What, we're taking orders from that prick now?
So, this is it?
Yeah. You see the hacienda up at the end? That's what brothers do.
It's more like a boot camp to me.
Well, you know how they are.
Big airfield. Trafficking from here, too?
Of course, but very low-key.
No radios?
No, none at all. Only alarm flares to worry about. If you can get in the valley without any going off, we'll have a chance to get to them.
Oh, very nice. But where's that payment and all? We're not leaving empty-handed again.
There's tons of heroin in the village. You can pick up as much as you can. Just help us get into the valley and make sure to secure the airstrip.
Okay.
Can't we just kill him? I mean, we know where the brothers are.
What do I have to do to make you shut up?
All right. Just keep your shit together.
Quick! Get them before they fire off any flares!
For the sneaking up on people.
Well, you can't kill them all with one shot, either.
Okay. Just keep low.
Hey!
are they doing?
Just clearing the area for more poppy fields.
I need you to come over here.
We'll have to take them by surprise. We can't let them get away. La Hacienda is too close.
Be waiting for us on the other side.
I bet they are. Kane, are you stupid?
Lynch, these men are loyal to both Carlos and me.
Loyal? Is that even a real word to you?
Lynch, you don't know what you're talking about, so shut up. We need all the help we can get.
What, you're just sending them away?
We need them to go and secure the airfield. We don't want the brothers to slip away, and I think we have a better chance of getting close on our own.
You want to take the Hacienda, just us?
And a few backups.
That's suicide!
We won't go head on. We'll create a diversion and slip in.
A diversion?
Call it what you want.
Now where did that fucker go? He'll be back. You don't know that. It's been 15 minutes now.
I found it.
Whoa, keep that thing away from me.
Relax, as long as it doesn't receive any bumps, it'll be okay. We'll place it on the main gate and blow it from a distance.
And then what?
Then we'll follow the ridge to the back. Is that so fucking hard to understand?
Don't patronize me, Carlos.
This track leads to the main gate. It's the safest approach.
Lynch, we will cover you from up here. You rappel down and plant the bomb on the gate.
What? The hell I won't. You go.
Christ, listen. I'm a much better shot than you are.
Either you go yourself or I'll fucking kill you now.
Easy, crazy boy.
Carlos, we'll cover you.
Okay, I'll do it. Why the hell did we bring him?
Just get a move on, Carlos.
Lynch, I'm only sending Carlos because I know you would fuck up.
Whatever. As long as it's not me crawling around with that mine.
Over there! Take him down!
Stay close.
Over there. Move! Over there. Move! Over there.
I'm there. Just give me a minute to rig it.
Okay, good.
Soy yo, Carlos.
Carlos, you with me?
Fuck, I told you, didn't I?
Carlos, what's happening?
That fucking traitor.
Have to move fast.
You idiot, you just won't accept it, will you? You shouldn't have trusted him.
I said, let's move!
I'll bet they're waiting for us.
Off.
I told you it was a bad idea to send her off like that.
Lynch, don't fucking go there.
I'm out of ammo. I need more.
I got some ammo.
No worries. I'm dry. Anyone got some ammo?
I got some if you need it.
Over there!
I'm trying!
Come Take on. Him down!
Sure thing! Yeah. Got him!
Over there! Take
yeah,
him!
Yeah, yeah, yeah! Fuck! I'm trying!
Here we go!
Sorry, old friend. I'll miss you. But you shouldn't have listened to Kane.
Shh, fuck. What was that? Carlos. They just shot Carlos. Jenny?
Jenny? Are you hurt?
Kane, step back. One false move and we'll kill you.
Just let her go.
Kane, what's wrong with you? Look what you're putting your little girl through. And your old friend, Carlos.
Leave her alone.
Leave her alone? You hear that? That's Kane's favorite solution.
Leave it and flee.
How about taking care of her instead, you fucking quitter?
If you touch her, I'll kill you.
No, you won't. You're old and slow. You're just gonna get her killed. Just like you got her brother and her mother killed.
I did not kill them.
Now, didn't you? You know Jenny here. She hates you for what you've done. She knows you're guilty.
Jenny, don't listen to them. I love you.
She even says she wants you dead.
Goodbye, Kane. It happens to all traitors eventually.
No! Not in front of her! Jenny! That little fuck took her!
Take cover! We'll get her back!
He's getting away!
Kane, he won't get far! Jenny and Ripley got the airfield!
Come on, they're heading for the airfield. Get in now!
Where the fuck did you come from?
We've been trying to contact you for 30 minutes now. The others got ambushed in the village. It's all fucked! Listen!
I don't give a fuck about the men! He's got my daughter and a fucking plane waiting for him! Just shut that thing off and drive!
Kane, we can't leave him to die!
Look, without his brother around, that scumbag could do anything to her!
Shelly! Rivik! Can you hear me? We're on our way!
It's tough! They can't hear us!
No, I think some of it is slipping through!
Shut up! I think I see them.
Is Jenny there?
She has to be.
We got you!
Asking you to let him drive. Hey. This is it. It's straight ahead. saved by you!
Jenny, I'm coming to get you! Jenny, just hang in there! It'll be over soon!
Jenny?
Jenny, I'm here now. Are you all right? Oh, baby, let me hold you.
Get the fuck away from me, you murderer!
What? Well, why?
I said get the fuck away!
Jenny, I'm your father!
Shut up! I should fucking kill you! You abandoned us.
Honey, I'm sorry,
For 14 years! Until we get dragged from bed, and Mom gets shot because of some shit you've done!
Where did you go?
The police, of course! They told me you were a murderer, running from death row. Then the brothers found me and told me what you did to them!
Jenny, these men...
You fucking traitor! Why couldn't you just die?
I will. But first I'm getting you out of here. If you hate me or not, you understand? But we have to move fast. Just stay close to me. It'll all be over soon.
Careful. He'll be gone soon. Just a little longer. Can you make it?
Kane!
Constant!
Kane! Kane! Don't fucking
believe
it, Peter Burke! And you fucking...
I swear I killed them all. Before I fix this, I could get her out now. I don't know them shit! They all knew the risks. I'd have to let them burn.
Kane.
Not in front of her.
Kane, what's it gonna be?
Fuck it.
I can't believe it. Kane! Come in! Can you help?
Are we gonna let them die?
Yes. We're gonna let them die. We have to.
I fucking knew it. From the first second, I fucking knew it.
Get your belt on!
What? What was I supposed to do?
Hate you. You're exactly like you said you are. A fucking traitor!
Be okay.
I fucking hope you know what you're doing.
Lynch, I don't leave people to burn. Not anymore.
Sydney? Lynch? Carlos, this is Riffic.
Riffic, I'm coming to get you out. Who's with you?
Kane, it's no use. They can't hear you.
Sydney, this is Riffic. We're burning down here. They can't hear us.
Fuck. I can't believe we didn't see this shit coming. He's just gonna let us burn.
Kane! We need you down here now!
The fucker isn't coming back! Kane, you fucking traitor! You're not getting away with this, you piece of shit!
Jenny, stay close to me. We have to get them out.
This is seriously wrong.
Shut up! I'm gonna fix this! She'll be fine. Just stay close to me, don't attract attention, but shoot to kill if you have to.
Those stairs? Should we make another run for it? I can't. Just
gotta get a move on. They're gonna die up there.
Oh, fuck!
What the fuck have you done? You promised! You fucking promised! Okay, baby. She's gonna hurt. It's your only chance. Please wake up.
We don't want to give her more than one of those. She's too small. Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Nina, you're fine. Don't panic. Just stay close to me. I'll make sure it doesn't happen again. Don't shoot!
It's me.
Kane? Where the fuck have you been?
We lost your signal. We didn't know.
You didn't know. Kane, I heard you. I don't give a fuck about the men. Just shut that thing off and try.
Shelly, I had to get my daughter.
Doesn't matter. You're gonna die here, too.
Got it. Wait, you show some fucking gratitude, you idiot. We're fucking trapped here for fuck's sake. Stay back.
Damn it! She's slipping away! I'll have to carry her! She can't be dead!
She's dead!
Shut up! She's not dead! I just told you!
Fuck you, Kane! I owe you nothing!
That fucking boat's mine!
Kane? She's dead, for fuck's sake!
Just stay here, or I'll kill you! You'll be okay, Lynch? We got her out. I know she's gonna be okay.
Fuck you, Kane. Asshole! You should have taken that chopper. Come on! It's your only chance. Just deal with it. Didn't even fucking know.
Jenny, listen. I wrote you a letter. I have it here somewhere. It isn't finished. I wanted to send it to you, but there wasn't time. I know I should have written it earlier.